Hello, in this video, we shall discuss the usage tracking functionality in Oracle Analytics Cloud, addressing both the configuration process and the validation points of any setbacks. The usage tracking feature offers usage statistics, enabling administrators to track and monitor the application usage, including aspects such as user access and report executions. Additionally, it gives insights into the performance metrics like execution time and query success at any given moment. Before diving into the configuration, here's a checklist of prerequisites that should be met. We will be using Oracle Autonomous Database for implementation in this video. This is an overview of the steps to be performed for the setup. The first step is to create a usage tracking schema in the database with the needed grants. Next, navigate to OAC, Console, Connections, and upload the ADW wallet. Select the wallet file and upload. Now, the usage tracking connection must be added in the semantic model. In this example, we will perform this step in the cloud mode. Open the RPD file and create a usage tracking connection and connection pool. The data source name can be taken from the TNS names file in the ADW wallet zip folder. Enter the username and password. Save and publish the model. Proceed to OAC application, console, system settings, usage tracking. Enter the usage tracking connection pool and table names. Applying the changes will create the mentioned tables in the schema. Here's a snippet of some of the available usage tracking tables and columns. Now let's validate the configuration. Execute some test reports in OAC and check if the usage tracking data is being populated. A commonly encountered challenge is when the configuration is successful and tables are created, but no data is getting populated or the data stops populating within an existing setup. In such cases, these validations can be considered to overcome the same. Ensure the uploaded ADW wallet file is valid by testing the connection in SQL client or DB connection with the wallet file. Re-upload the wallet if needed. Ensure no connection scripts are present in the usage tracking connection in the semantic model. Ensure the validity of indexes in the usage tracking tables. By default, the usage tracking max source settings is 0, which means unlimited. It is to be noted that if a specific value is entered here, the tables might stop getting loaded once the limit is reached. Let's build an example report on the usage tracking table by creating a DB connection to the usage tracking database and a dataset on the usage tracking tables. This sample usage tracking workbook shows information such as which user executed what report at what time. We can also get the report query, the execution time, and the success flag. Likewise, further analysis can be performed on the usage tracking data with the available reporting and visualization capabilities. This covers the topic on how to enable the usage tracking in OAC and gain insights for efficient monitoring on application usage. Thanks for watching this video.